The playbook over the past 30 years has been relatively predictable. It hasn't changed. All we would do is we would take our goods and services and we would bring them to low-cost countries and go offshore, predominantly to Southeast Asia. Those days are gone. Supply chain has been disrupted, 40-foot container cost has gone up by 25x, and we really need to rethink the way we do business.